it up, put it on your pillow, or use it for a paper towel. Put it somewhere safe. Show it off, okay?
Well, back. Okay, now turn.
Face class. Class, stand. Please bow and help me welcome our new orange belt, Ryan.
Bow back to the class.
Right, excellent. Richard. You're cool, man. And I'm really excited that you are coming here and hanging out. I'm really impressed with your progress and your abilities. And this is well deserved. And I hope that you continue, because I think we can have a lot of fun.
I'm ready.
And I gotta take this, and I have to mess around with it. You know what I'm doing right now? I'm putting all my energy into this belt. All everything that I have learned and everything that I have worked on and every person that I have hit and every person that has hit me, all of that energy is going into this belt. So that's why you never wash your orange belt or any belt for that matter. You can wash your geese because that gets stinky. But you never wash your belt, okay? So. Old times. Okay. Maybe everybody would start out with a white belt. And a white belt is just to hold up your pants, right? Hold your gi together. But the more and more that you rolled around on the grass, it would turn green. And you'd roll into the mud, and it would start to turn brown. And the more you did that, get a little blood on there, get a little grass stain on there, a little more dirt, sweat, it'll turn black eventually. And it's really gross if you think about it, but now we just use colored belts, and I'm really, really excited to give you your orange belt. So hold your hands up. Yep, yeah, you ready? You know how to put that on? Yours has embroidery. Get this right. Face class. Class, please bow and welcome our new orange belt, Richard. Bow back. Thank you. Okay, come back. Put that down. Come on back.